right, you have the last pick for the basketball game.
All right, last pick is math. Ooh, I don't play well with math.
Do you even know how to play basketball?
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
Math, that was amazing. Who knew you were so good at basketball?
Thanks. You know, it's all angles and parabolas.
Huh, angles and parabolas. Well, we have some other stuff to do today. You want to come?
Sure. You know, I'm actually useful for all sorts of stuff.
Oh, baking. Wow, Math, you're one smart cookie. Definitely better than my first attempt.
Thanks. You know, it's all ratios and measurements.
Thanks, Math.
Math, you're incredible. You saved me $30.
Oh, thanks. And you know, it's just percentages.
Math, thank you so much. With this new account, I can get a car way sooner than I thought. You're the best.
Thanks. You know, it's just compound interest.
Hey, Math, a little help here?
Ah, follow me. A 3, 4.
This is the best dance ever.
I have an emergency. My cousin just left on a train heading south from New York City at 70 miles an hour. I'm supposed to leave Richmond in 30 minutes, heading north at 55 miles an hour. The cities are 340 miles apart. I don't know what to do. What time are we gonna meet?